Hey, what's going on, y'all? This is you, Ken. Welcome to my channel. Please hate, like, comment, and subscribe. You can learn from both. Now, the topic of discussion is building habits. Building habits in order to achieve a goal. Now, they have different systems of achieving goals. Now, they have SMART goals, sustainable, measurable, attainable, yada yada. And you have all types of different processes to achieve a goal. Now, the one process that I actually enjoy, that I actually worked for me, because I'm not really good at this stuff, to be honest with you, is systems. You got a system of operations in every job that you have, and it's a habitual cycle. You do this, step one, step two, step three. Now, first, with this thing I'm talking about, with this system, just one step. You want to own a business or something. Say you want to own a business as a woodworker, carpenter. Just take up a hobby, man. Take up a hobby doing something that you like to do. And no matter what, do it consistently. Whether it be every day or whether it be every other day, whatever, every week. Just make it consistent. And guaranteed you'll see results. Now, when it comes to exercise, I suggest that a person, depending on their situation, depending on their health, depending on their job constraints. I know when I was working two full times, I decided to do one in the morning, one in the afternoon on my lunch breaks, things like that. And it kind of got like out of whack. So the main thing to do is just to be consistent. Just don't focus on the times that you do something when it comes to exercise. Just focus on just doing it that day. Think of Floyd Mayweather. Floyd Mayweather is arguably, I would say, top 10 best boxers that ever put on a pair of gloves, right? And his thing was, as you, if you ever look at him and study him, he didn't have set times where he would do things, but he worked his ass off. He would work two, three sessions a day. And then when he's not training for a fight, he would be working out consistently, probably every day. It didn't matter what time you did it. It's just doing it. And I'm using that as an example. Whatever you do, just do it. Just do it. You can do it. Don't worry about what's going to happen in the final product. Just worry about just doing it. Now, Will Smith's father, he told a story about him. He actually has a YouTube channel, Will Smith, and he did a six-part episode where he just talked about this book that he was coming out with. And to make a long story short, he had a story where he was talking about his father, right? His father made him and his brother build a wall. And they was thinking, damn, I got to build a wall. He was like, just put one brick every day on that wall. Don't worry about the wall. Just go brick by brick. And that's how we got to do with our systems, our habits. Now, I'm not going to lie. Nobody's perfect. I'm not good with my diet. I'm like similar like to that cat, if you know Hannibal for King. Got the same type of body structure, same size and everything. And, well, he's way, way more in shape than I am, to be honest with you. But I'm using that as an example. Like, some people have a different metabolism. And in order to get to the next level, you gotta work hard at it. And that's my problem. And a lot of YouTubers won't tell you that they have issues as well. But I do. Mine is diet. And I work my ass off, but the diet isn't always there. It's not consistent. And that's something that I have to be consistent with. But I say this to say, take one step at a time. Just get your ass doing something and then go from there. And you can work on the rest. Now, my name is Yucan. Be consistent, make a system. Pick just one habit. I'm out. One.